your girlfriend, Renee, slapping Miz last week. Did you think that was inappropriate? What is your response to that?
Why would that be inappropriate? I'm not her daddy. Renee, she can do what she wants. You know, I mean, Miz deserved it. I mean, you walk up to a professional woman, a good-looking woman, mm-hmm. with red lips like that, with a mic attached to her. You know, she's obviously, you know, this is not someone you want to try to insult or piss off or cross in any way. You know, especially a Canadian like that. She's a former hockey enforcer. That's she's like true. The Ty Domi of, like goon. Toronto Ringette.
The hockey.
Yeah, she's, yeah. So, you know,
So
he got fairly embarrassed, you know, and got the spit, you know, slapped right out of his mouth. You know, that's his fault.
Do you think it's a conflict of interest? Having the fact that, or do you think, Renee, that you are dating
conflict
someone?
Conflict of interest.
And you're also reporting on that person that you're dating on.
What is this, Maury? Are we talking smack or what's going on here?
I'm just curious. I think it would be a conflict
of
interest.
I don't think that it's a conflict of interest.
Well,
I think that no matter
of interest
what it
when
is.
You piss off a woman like The Miz did. I've learned that in my time. I'd rather be in a fight with Bray Wyatt than locked in a room with a very, very angry woman. You know, I learned that at a young age. You know, one time I stole a popsicle out of my grandmother's freezer.
What happened?
She sicked the dog on me. I learned that lesson very young, you know.
So, did he bite you?
Well, I can't show the scar on TV, but.
The dog bit you? And your grandmother's.
Well, that's what dogs do. They bite.
Well, I understand that, but for a popsicle?
Beautiful hockey enforcers will punch you right in your freaking mouth if you, you know, annoy them.
That's a fact.
Yeah, I know that.
Yeah.
Better than a dog.
I didn't even go to college.
To be fair, he did cross the line verbally with what he said. I felt like I was in a vulnerable position, and I acted the way that I did. I, you know, we talked about it last week. I apologized. I thought it was bridge under.
You apologized?
To Brian.
Why'd you apologize? All Brian probably loved it.
Well, I'm not supposed to put my hands on anybody. I do here. That's just not.
Hey, you know, sometimes these things have to happen, right?